Yes, and I think it does work very well, but it's about process design, because you don't want to lose engagement of the parties if you're spending a lot of time with three parties and then you've got the fourth one. So co-mediation is one option, mediating over time is another option. It's really about designing the process around the number of parties, but it shouldn't be a problem. It's giving a lot of thought to the prep.